This tutorial will show you how to upload your online course or presentation to a website using FTP. FTP, or File Transfer Protocol, is an automatic method for transferring files from a local computer to an online web server. iSpring offers FTP as an option for immediately placing your published materials right on your website. When your course is ready, click Publish on the iSpring toolbar. Select the web option and enter a local folder on your computer to store the published presentation for now. Click Publish and wait for the process to complete. After the preview window opens, click Upload to FTP. First, you will need to create a new FTP account by clicking New. Enter the host name and change the port number if necessary. Check this box if you want to use an encrypted connection. You can also enter a folder name on your FTP server if you like. Now enter your username and password. Click Test to make sure the connection works. If so, you will get a success message. Click OK. Now click OK again to return to the upload window. When you're ready, click Upload. iSpring will automatically upload all the source files of your converted presentation directly to your web hosting. And that's it! Now your course is on your website. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.